if that wasn't Uzi, I would have thought that dude was cheating.
Dude, well, wait, the glass wasn't broken.
What the fuck?
Dude, that's a demon!
He shot one bullet on the side of the barricade.
It shoots the. It's like a bullet hole, bro. That shit's crazy.
Like, he has walls, but he's not actually jaded by chicken corner.
Did I die?
Known for his amazing skill and crazy aim, and for also beginning his Rainbow Six Siege journey at the age of 14, which is quite young compared to some other pros in the Siege community, being 16 or older. But don't let his age distract you from how good he is at the game, being better than some of the top-ranked pros in the Siege community. Over the last 2 years, he has gained 100,000 YouTube subscribers, over 7.3 million channel views, 26.3k followers on Twitch, and also playing with some of the most popular people in the community. This is the rise of Uzi. To start off Uzi's journey, he created his YouTube channel on June 4th, 2016, but he wouldn't start to post videos until later on, in March of 2019, almost 2.5 years later after he created his channel. Now, I couldn't find his exact first video on his YouTube channel, and no, this isn't his first video, but I was able to find one of his most earliest videos ever posted. This video was posted on March 29th, 2019. It was titled, quote, "New Sense, New Me," end quote. It only has 156 views in its unlisted video, so this is a pretty rare video of Uzi. Have a look. During the time when Uzi was starting up his YouTube channel and starting to post his first videos, he was also starting to stream on Twitch a lot. The streams would usually be about gameplay about Siege, ranked games, casual games, you get the deal. Just showing his amazing and insane skill at the game. Also during this time, Uzi was often starting to queue up with the big pro league players and content creators, such as TSM Merc, Pojo Man, and Bolo. Which is pretty insane for how small of a following he had at that time, but it was pretty cool. Later on, near the end of 2019, the cheating accusations would start to rise more and more for Uzi, just because his skill was so good, his amazing aim and accuracy as well, which made it seem like he was hacking. Some of the accusations were pretty funny, but Uzi did get team killed over sometimes, which was kind of unfortunate. Uzi ended 2019 with 170 subscribers, which may seem low for now, but we move on to 2020, which was a better year for him. It's 2020. In the start of 2020, Uzi's Twitch account would rise in popularity during January. He was getting hosted by a lot of fellow Siege Twitch streamers. He was also getting supported by a lot of creators as well. They admired his skill and knew he needed more popularity, which is very nice of them. Here is one tweet from Uzi showing gratitude towards these fellow creators. Later on in the year, May to be exact, we would reach Uzi's first public Siege video. So not his first video, but his first public Siege video available to everyone on his YouTube. This video was posted on May 3rd, 2020. It was titled, quote, "How a 14-year-old champion plays ranked," end quote. Have a short look at the video.
Jesus. Russia just like sucked that kill out of my life. No.
Yo, Russia, you
don't understand.
The whole...
I downed her. In lockers. He's in lockers. I downed one in lockers.
let's now move on to June of 2020. The reason we move on to this exact month is because June was the month that Uzi exploded on YouTube and all social medias. He was gaining around 50 subs a month before this, but from June to July, he gained 26,000 YouTube subscribers in just 1 month, which is insane and mind-boggling. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. 1 month later, Uzi would create and post his first TikTok video on July 27th. It was a clip of Uzi getting an ace with Ash. Have a look.
Oh wait, he's running up, he's running to you. Double door.
Moving on, in August, Uzi would get temporarily banned from Twitch for supposedly being under the age of 13. But there was a problem. Uzi wasn't 13, he was 14 years old. So Twitch made a mistake of banning him. But the problem wasn't that they made a mistake. The problem was that Uzi gave Twitch's SSN, or social security number, and birth certificate, and they still didn't unban him after that, which is crazy for Twitch to do. He had to make a whole other Twitch account, which is annoying. But a couple of days later, on August 4th, 2020, we would reach Uzi's birthday celebration. I know I'm a week later too, so my bad, but happy late birthday, Uzi. He also got a lot of kind remarks. Have a look at the tweets. This was 2020. It was a good year, but kind of an unfortunate year as well. It was good because he started the year off with 177 subscribers and ended the year with 75,000 subscribers. The content he also posted throughout 2020 was champion-based content, and he did very well posting those sort of videos. It was a kind of unfortunate year since his Twitch account got banned and he got messed with. So overall, it was a 50-50 year. But now, we move on to the current year, 2021. The current year. This was a very good year for Uzi. To start off this amazing year, Uzi would join Team Elevate at the age of 15. Here is his announcement video. It's pretty cool.
Uzi!
Outside 90, it's a good block. Inside, in bar, good block.
Wow.
Where is he? It's a cool vibes.
Several months later, in the start of June, Uzi would get invited to join the Twitch partnership program, which is very cool, and you get a lot of perks with this invitation. So it seems like this whole Twitch ban ordeal was starting to get resolved a little bit. July 7th, 2021, Uzi would hit 100,000 subscribers. Let me say that again, 100,000 people subscribed to Uzi's channel. This was amazing, 100,000 people. To celebrate this astonishing goal, he would post a 100k compilation video of multiple YouTubers and streamers, and other people in general, accusing him of cheating because how good he was. Have a look.
He's wearing skins, bro. Yeah. Fuck yourself, Uzi.
He's not wearing skins.
Uzi has been through a lot throughout his two, almost 3 year journey of becoming a successful YouTuber. His skill and aim is absolutely crazy, matching or even being better than some of the top rated pros in the Siege community. He has recently hit 100k subs, 27.5k followers on Twitch, and a lot others. He has made a lot of friends, and even talks to some of the most popular Siege content creators out there, such as Bolo and Spoit. But trust me, this is definitely not the end. I would say that this is the beginning of Uzi's journey. He has a ton more to do, and possibly even going pro someday. So everybody, this is the rise of Uzi.
We need to take case, bro.
Ow!